Hello, welcome to another EagleSix tech video. We're going to be testing this Tokyo Muri HK417, just to make sure everything's all good for the customer and working well and stays all sturdy and still on the gun by the time we're finished doing the test. This one was a level 8 build. The customer wants a sort of a DMR build. So we've gone for pretty much, like I say, with level 8, that's basically every single Prometheus part we can sort of squeeze in there. So piston head, you know, spring guide, cylinder head, barrel, 603. We've gone with a 407mm barrel, so it does go all the way to the end of the extension over here. Obviously the TM417 comes with a cobalt motor, so we've already left that as is, because that's already TM's high torque motor. And then we've done the Dean's modification to the stock itself, retaining the wireless bar system, and then just coming off with a small wire extension and a Dean's connector. And we've got a 2600 7.4 volt battery in here at the moment, so we're going to be testing with that one. And gates, basic, which we wired in there, and pretty much everything. So hot rubber setup. Unfortunately, we're out of stock of the Firefly, so we've gone with the Prometheus purple setup in this one. When they come back into stock, if you want the Firefly, we can do that at a later date for you, not a problem. Also installed, obviously, a Lalex trigger pin on the side here, and. FPS, obviously sort of DMR build, we've got it to 417 on twos, 322 on three twos, you know, a good FPS for sort of, you know, going around different sites, and it's still being, you know, something you can use across the board in terms of single shot DMR in the UK. So we'll get a bunch of rounds to it. I've left this one on full auto, just for obviously so we can quickly get a bunch of rounds through it, because obviously single shot we're gonna be here all day. Obviously once we're finished we'll lock it to single shot. Had a problem with the gate software, so we've had to downgrade this software, and I've left the 30 round limit mode on there, so it's only gonna fire 30 shots and then stop. That's gonna make things very time consuming. Open, by the time this goes out the door, the gate will have fixed their software. heavy. 28 degrees. 4.5 kilo gun. I'll double check, obviously, make sure everything's all rock solid on there after doing all that, and we'll go back and lock it to single shot, and obviously I'll sort out the 30, just got so used to the beta software because that defaults to that being off, and then we've rolled it back to the 2.0 software, so it's defaulted to being on, but like I say, we've just got a bit of a workaround with the software at the moment. But yeah, we'll make sure that turns off, and but otherwise, I hope you enjoy it, and obviously any problems, let us know.